We're learning more about a crash over the weekend. Tucson police now tell us the motorcyclist who was seriously hurt is expected to survive. Saturday night, officers got to the scene of a crash between a car and a motorcycle on 22nd and Alvernon. The intersection was shut down for several hours. TPD is still in the early stages of the investigation. We'll bring you the latest as it comes into our newsroom.